Hey, how's it going? Today, we're going to be doing Vergil's Downfall, because, yeah, that's my attempt at an intro. Fucking weird ass smile. Let's do it. I see what they did there. It's a blue amulet, because it's Vergil. And we'll go straight into Nephilim. Fine, show tutorials. Just let me play. It's all trippy. Oh, this is different. It's just got the subtitles on. Lol. Okay, this has gone all Dante's Inferno on me. Okay. Let me just stick the subtitles on there quick. Subtitles. There we go. So, I'm guessing we're in hell after being beaten up by Dante. A to jump.
No shit, Sherlock.
Vergil's dead and dead. Oh, well, hello there.
My amulet, it's gone.
My amulet, the amulet I need to live. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Are you kidding me? I've only got that one combo. Okay, and instead of guns, I make swords appear from nowhere.
Hold me to launch!
Oh, get owned! Well, fighting with Vergil is very different. Very, indeed. Yes. Shoot swords. So, can I dodge?
Ah! Ah!
Dodging skills! Why didn't Dante have such a cool dodge? Just as a roll. Those combo moves. His first hit isn't even a sword hit. It's. I'm gonna. It's like a. Yep. Punch. But. Oh,
references. My status. Busy. I am busy right now.
Please don't bother me. Secrets? Secret? No. So, yeah.
Giving up, Vergil? No!
Are you mad?
Are you lost?
Are you mad? Oh! Oh! Yes! I found a secret! I can teleport! That was sick! Wait a minute. Can I make that? No! He doesn't have a double jump. Oh, another secret! Yes! Secrets achieved. We are on a roll! So, I'm gonna go down here. And hello. I know what all soul is, game. I did find them all. Boop. Oh, do we actually have to go down? Yep, we actually have to go down here. Okay. Crows. Slice. Oh, nice to meet you, Crow Man. My name's Vergil. No, please. No. Come to me. Yes! What? What? Did he just turn into, like, a shit ton of people? Oh, there's another one. Another crow man. You are not going anywhere, sir. You've unlocked an upgrade point for Vergil. Yes, I know what to do with an upgrade point. Okay. I got this. Ah! Get owned. Got you. No. How he stands, just like, I have no hope left, I've given up on life. Vital Star. Thought there would have been a better secret, but okay. Okay, makes sense, seems legit. Jumping noises. Oh, what's over here? Secret? No, no secrets. Okay. Lengthy Galleon then. Demon pull an enemy by pressing RT and X. RT and X. Hello.
Oh, teleportation skills.
Sup, bro? You ain't going anywhere.
Pa-pow.
My skills are uncanny. I'm amazing. I will overthrow the human race. And get beat by my brother again. Yes. Yay! These secrets are actually really flipping simple to get. Compared to... Get over here. Teleportation skills.
Pow. There.
Yeah. Really simple to find compared to... the ones in the actual game. Poof! Okay. Secret. Teleportation. Let me go. No. Don't be a dick.
Get owned!
Oh, come on, I will dodge that.
Get over here.
It's like if... I don't even know what I was gonna say now. Brilliant.
Get here!
Face! Body! Sliced. Look out for that meteor! Oh no. Okay. We got this. We totally got this. No! Okay. Secret? Wait, no! Okay, so we go. Heh! I saw it! I called it! Totally called it! Yep. Oh, Blue. I feel safe. So, do I not have any different weapons? No! I'm sorry, but no. You've been foiled, my sir. By God, sir, you've been foiled. No. Why are there two of them? No. No. Please. Okay, so use the swords to make them visible. Oh, get owned. Stupid little fuckers. I'm just gonna kill you with flying swords. Get owned by my samurai skills. By Mountain Dew. So.
Hey, Vergil. You're not going anywhere.
Ho. Ho.
How does it feel, brother?
Falling into deeper pits of hell.
Okay. So, there aren't going to be any cutscenes, like actual proper cutscenes. I can handle that. I quite like the whole drawn thing. Why are there no sounds coming through my headset? Ah. Only a C? Are you kidding me? So, we'll get some upgrades. Proper beating. Yes, I like that. I'll have it. And I don't really use the aerial stuff, but I'm gonna end up upgrading everything anyway. But yeah, thanks for watching. We'll it's the only costume we got. Okay. But yeah. We'll come back to mission 2 next time. And